I just want to report that said that the federal government is taking over Splash for $1.9 million. Can you confirm this, Mike?
This is from a report in the Singapore newspaper.
Can you quote your name directly?
They quoted my name because I said that we will complete the transfer by the 10th of August. I didn't mention any amount, any quantum. Because the quantum is completely willing seller, willing buyer. So it is between the Aislangor and Flash. So when they are comfortable with what they have, they will come to us and then we will facilitate the transfer.
So the deal has not been presented to you yet?
No, I don't know the amount yet.
But you know that there are Splash
is... Negotiations is ongoing because I've given them a deadline and I like them to keep to the deadline and like I said, by 10th of August we will be able to at least get it done with.
1.9 million, is that
allowed? I don't know.